All right, we're going to finish off our marquetry for our clock. We're going to glue it to our base. We've got our front veneer and our back veneer. Now, one thing we need to do is we need to determine which is the front face and which is the back face, which face will get the glue and which will be the seam face. So for me, this is the seam face. So knowing that, I'm going to get some clear plastic tape and I'm going to cover the whole area. Okay, make sure it's stuck.
Remove the masking tape from the back. Okay, we're ready to glue up. Make sure it's going to fit. It should fit. Your veneer should be smaller, slightly smaller than the board that you're going to. There shouldn't be any error.
So, we're going to glue up. So, to do that, I'm going to do the back one first. For a generous
amount of glue on both pieces. Get your roller and spread that glue over the whole surface. Make sure you get
the base one on. Stick it in place, flip that over. Make sure you note which way the grain's running, so when you do this one, we also get the grain running the same way, and we do the exact same thing.
Put a generous amount of glue. Alright.
Okay,
shouldn't be any overlap.
That
should be fairly centered,
and
into the vacuum bag. So I'm
going to
move the camera for this.
So you need to be really careful with these vacuum bags. I need to make sure we don't put anything, put them near anything sharp. I'm actually going to reach that right in close to where the valve is. And we've got this netting. This netting is going to make sure the netting is underneath the valve as well as our project. And we need to seal it. So be careful here, take the tape off. Put the tape inside the bag so we don't lose it. And make sure this is stuck down. We need to keep this tape clean so we can never put dirty hands near it. Otherwise, it will not work. We won't seal it. And now, it's a simple matter of removing the air. So we have the pump. Maybe you could see the air should be being evacuated. Should have pulled everything down flat.